2002, and another new coach for the Springboks. 2001 had seen South Africa win only four of their 11 matches, and those included fixtures against Italy and the United States. And so Harry Viljoen was no more, and in his place was former Sharks coach Rudy Strowley. First up for Strowley were the Welsh in Bloemfontein.
Conradi to Blanche. Well, coming in at a good angle there by to Blanche. Now can the South African forwards maintain that possession? Conradi for Pretoria. Zubair very nearly through again. It took a good tackle by Jones. Well played by Labuschagne. Here goes Conradi. South Africa could have an overlap here if they get it away. Yes, he finds AJ Fenter. To Blanche is right up there. Now it's taken on by Sneijman. South Africa could get this mauling in. They need to suck in the Welsh defence, which is spread out well. Conradi, Tolsa, wide for Skinstad. Try number nine for the South. Conradi going quickly. Can he chip it? Gets it on the inside. Pass is there. Has he got to pace out? Pace out. Oh, was there a tackle there? Now it's a penalty try.
Gets to the ball there and stopped. Pretoria from scoring.
Matfield. Now South Africa piled into the mall. Skinstad appeals for collapsing. Dalton goes. Can the muscle work here? 3 meters out. Now Matfield at the back of that mall in possession. They've changed the direction. Matfield gets his arm down. Touchdown! Looks like it was Billy Meyer who's getting the high fives. Try. Conradi gets it quickly here. South Africa's good score. Matfield looking for his second. South Africa's, oh, they've scored. It's via Van Rotenbach. What a moment for the man from Kroonstad High School.
Throwing the ball in these conditions. Well, it wasn't third time lucky for James Dalton, but this is Willie Meyer. Pretorius on the inside to De Blanche, and then AJ Fenter. That's good play by the Springboks. Now, quick recycling is what's needed.
Advantage.
There's got to be a penalty yet. Referee waiting for advantage.
Away. Away.
There's we hear the hooter in the background.
Away. There it is there.
Paulsa. And then through the hands, quickly space for Russell. He's got his first test try.
And isn't it wonderful to see his teammates flock around him?
Chavez. And the referee is going to come upstairs to have a look-see. But Davidson says, I've scored a try. And that surely is going to seal it for the box. What a wonderful occasion for Davidson too. You know? And that is it, says the referee. South Africa have recorded it.
The 2-0 series win against Wales was followed by an emphatic performance against Argentina, with Cornacria installed as Strowley's skipper.
They've kept a play around the midfield area. Portillo went high, well controlled by Tricha, tackled by Martin. Davidson. Now, Stefan de Blanche hasn't had a touch on the ball. It's Albanese. Stefan de Blanche smothers in. Good skill by Skinstad. Now, chance here. Jacobs. Jacobs can go all the way here. It's Ennio Jacobs on his home ground. Now, it's a chance here. Fernando Pretorius needs to look for. Now, he finds Davidson. Try number two. Skinstad, Leroux.
to Moore.
Davidson, Pretorius, very nearly through. Oh, he's got it away to Blanche. Now the sprint is on. Stefan to Blanche.
To Blanche, a natural finisher.
Nie daai telling waar hulle net met 8 punte voor is nog groter kan maak nie.
Davidson vir patterslag na die bal, swak AG opgetel. Hier is deur Suid-Afrika se van Ruitenberg. Gedryf deur die voorspelers. Weer eens die voorspelers, Hotilou. Hier is Breiten Paulse. Paulse bring het terug, daar is een paar mannen oor in die oorkant. Gedryf deur Jou van Nekker. Hier gaan het rekord van Pretoria. Brilliant! Brilliant! Wat een toets voor Pretoria. Sy eerste toets 3.
Shot Kisada.
Onside,
play off. Swift is there. Gets up well. Beautiful take, and he's found some space here. Now looks for support. Can he go all the way? Finds Pretorius. Pretorius cracks on the pace. It's got Joe Fanica with him and David Barry. Now it's Paulso is up there quickly. Try number 2, Stefan de Blanche.
Argentinian's not happy, but Wayne Erickson has awarded the try.
Fernandez lobbying his way. And look at this, Bruno Conradi will get his try.
Now, you weren't all that happy about coming out here to Springs. You would have preferred to play in a major stadium, but it is a great game.
Come in. Now it's Werner Grief. There's nobody there. Now the chase is on. It's Fanica. It's Bola Conradi. Fanica should get there. Well, now the control needs to be there. Oh, beautifully controlled. And he's put it inside to Werner Grief. Skinstead. Can they get the ball game? No, just brought down. Here goes Donny. Could see a powerfully very nearly over. Ooh, somebody blatantly offside there. It's Lafali. And it looks it's a try for Victor Matfield. Got it over the line. Massive players here. It could be Pretorius. It is David Barry. That producible Fanikak, Pretorius, wide for Paulsa. Whoa, the little man nearly over. Dean Hall is there. Number 4, Conradi. The switch to Dupria. Delaray Dupria. Well, Delaray Dupria laying it off for Dean Hall. Try number 2. Skinset just working it on the side there. Here goes to Blanche, cracks on the pace. Fanica up on his shoulder. Now can Fanica go all the way? Oh, he finds Andre Pretorius, who finds David Barry.
There hasn't been on the score sheet for quite a while, but now Don Heeman is very nearly there. Skinset hovers, goes wide. De Kock, Pretorius. Oh, Andre Pretorius very nearly through. Pops it up.
Dalton has it under control and is there for Conradi.
Great work, Springboks.
Now for Nierkirk. Conradi again for Pretorius. He's always likely to have a go, and they just hang on. It was Somerville who had to make the tackle. Now Krieff. And Krieff gets through. And he's gone right past them all. And Werner Krieff has scored a brilliant individual try. Scored the try. Well, that's a horrible kick. But it might work out all right. Umanga claims it. And it's bounced loose. And Joubert is going to score a very easy try.
He's weighted that one nicely. That's Latham. Oh, he was taken in the air. That's dangerous play by Cleef. It's a legal play, and it should be a caution. This is the flare-up we anticipated.
Well, Van Rautenbach going on with it afterwards. Number three for the Springboks. It was unnecessary. Latham hit late. And it is on.
Very ugly. Paddy O'Brien's got his flag out.
Was plenty to sort it.
Okay, touch judge report on you two. A flurry of punches. You kept it going when you could have stopped. Both these players are going in the bin.
So two Aussies
Captain
in the bin.
Please. Unnecessarily.
You're going as well in the bin.
Penalties against you. Your side started it.
This aggressive defence of the Wallabies that's distracting them.
Well, there's another overlap here. Here they go. This is Joubert. Fullback to beat. Off he goes. Brilliant work by Joubert. He's outspent them. Classic try by the young centre.
Get on with the game.
So, Kepu wrapped up. Here's a chance for South Africa. Skinstad pounced. Lubaskutny now. Australia back on their heels. Conradi. Van Niekerk. Sharp going in for the tackle. Dalton out wide. He was a decoy. Here's a chance. Joubert. South Africa. The only query is, did he get it down?
He clearly grounded it and he wasn't in touch. Thank you, Steve.
Skinstad, space here to Blanche. Almost through. Pretorius away now to Barry. The chase is on, and look at Pulsar. He could win it. Tune there first. He went without. Skinstad! What composure from the box. South Africa right back in the game.
For the ball again by the box.
Here they go. This is their chance, and this is the quick man, Joubert. And now Russell. He is electric. Oh! Just ankle tap, but he'll still get there.
Dalton's done well. He read that perfectly. De Kock. A little bit of space. And here comes Dean Hall. Down he goes. Going to Cleef on the inside. He thought about the beautiful, pickup. De Kock is going to get his first test try.
He's the stronger defender against the Springboks. Poor ball left for David Barry, who cleans up very well.
No fail.
And now for Nika at pace. Excellent effort that onto AJ Fenter.
Knocked on, playing advantage to Green. It was knocked on.
Referee playing advantage and doing it well. This is Pretorius. Now, Mertens and is defending there. Was there a push and a shot? The referee has given the try.
Well, it could have been a penalty try as well because they pushed him out the way, but he's accepted the try. Great running there by Andre Pretorius.
Daar was twee blaatwonde foute deur die skeidsregter gedurende die eerste helft. Die een waarin Bruyten Polse na se 3 na obstruksie volgens die skeidsregter nie toegeken is nie. Ek op die veld en het meneer Dave McHugh voor my opgedoen. Oor die gebeure hierna wil ek my nie op hierdie stadium uitlaat nie, aangesien daar 'n regsgeding moende is. Indien dit egter bydra tot die skepping van 'n struktuur waarop skeidsregters en wedstrydbeamptes volgens prestasie evalueer word en die wat nie op standaard is nie toegelaat word om op internasionale wedstryde te hanteer nie, is ek bereid om die gevolge te dra vir enige oortredings deur my.
Thank you.
Well taken by Skinstad. Here they go again. Now the Australians aren't there in numbers. They could really get some momentum going as Lovis Cockney works up towards the 22. De Kock, Russell, Barry, Joubert, Russell. Sydney is away. Russell is away. Russell, Greg Russell, will put South Africa in the lead.
Try there from young Brent Russell.
Well, it's been turned over by South Africa. De Kock, Russell came on the run with his Griev. Barry Pulsa, Griev. About 7 metres out now. De Kock looking for the ball. Finds Dalton. Just decides to consolidate. De Kock, Russell, wide for Joe van Niekerk. Here's AJ Venter, gets it away. Pulsa, good hands, van Niekerk. De Kock, now there was an opening there. This is Lawrence Sopaka, bumps the men off. Smith eventually brings him to ground. De Kock, Russell, Lubis Kochny, desperate defence by the Wallabies. Can De Kock get it if they go right now? If De Kock gets, must be a try. Brayton Pulsa second. What a start for South Africa. Here's the gymnastics.
Well, glorious.
There goes De Kock. Griev. If they go wide and straight here, yeah, Dean Hall. Skinstad needs to go straight. Get his hands through beautifully. Joe van Niekerk, watch this for a sprint. The heart of Joburg will go mad about that. Olly LaRue with the throw. Skinstad couldn't get. This is George Smith in space. George Smith, has he the pace to go all the way? Pulsa gets back, stays on his feet. Now it's a... That looks like it's Brendan Cannon who's got in for the try. It is. Look how excited Gregan is. It's Cannon who got the try for the Wallabies. Got in for the try. A bit Skinstad to Blanche. There goes the siren. Referee indicates that he's heard it. Well taken by Scholes. Now, can South Africa keep the ball alive long enough? Look at the Australian defenders there. Lubis Cockney. Rotenbach goes in, Conradi, Russell, wide for Skinstad, van Niekerk is there, Skinstad well tackled there by amongst others Griegen. Another ball for South Africa, oh very good, look at this, look at the Wallabies charging up, he's kicked it dead centre.
The Mandela Trophy comes home at last. Corne Kricker, Springbok captain.
Has a chance for Joe van Niekerk, cracks on the pace, and South Africa see a...
Until I'm sure many of the fans remember switching off their television screens. It was a horror test, a record score, a record of all time, and I think the Springboks shamed 100 years of tradition at Twickenham that afternoon.
But Wilkinson with plenty of space, now that's a problem. Giannis Lubis Cockney is going to spend time in the cooler here. Red card, that is a dreadful blow to South Africa. Martin Johnson will be very, very happy with the win.
Physical side, and so was I. And like I said, as they, two of our players came off concussed, do you think we give ourselves concussion?
There's a
great scrum. January's
Fortunately for Springbok rugby, a new generation was emerging as the under-21s, coached by Jake White and captained by Clyde Rathbone, won their version of the World Cup.
January to Swat. Swat hanging on to the ball and giving a lovely pass. This is Jean de Villiers. Clyde Rathbone, wonderful time. The ball's in touch. The referee has called it to time. South Africa have won the Under-21 RB World Cup 2002. Look at the players. Listen to the crowd. What a moment for South African rugby. They've beaten Australia by 24 points to 21. They were seeded seventh at the beginning of this tournament.